In this illustration, we'll study about the power of X-rays dissipating as heat. If we are given that an X-ray tube is operating at 40 kV and current in tube is 10 mA, it is given that on average 1% of the kinetic energy of every electron hitting the target is converted into X-rays and rest of the energy is dissipated, which is extracted out by a water jacket. Here it is saying if circulating water is at 100 degrees centigrade, we are required to find amount of steam produced per second. We are also provided with a latent heat of vaporization of water. Here in solution, first we can calculate the operating power of X-ray tube. Is this can be given as P is equals to VI, the product of voltage across it and the operating current. Numerically, when we calculate this, 40 into 10 to the power 3 multiplied by the current here is 10 multiplied by 10 to the power minus 3, which is 400 watt. And here we can see in this situation, 1% of kinetic energy is converted into X-rays. That means energy dissipating per second is, this can be written as thermal power produced, which is 0.99 times the operating power, because 1% of this power is transformed into X-rays. So this is 0.99 multiplied by 400, that is 396 watt. So per unit time, this much amount of energy is dissipated as heat. So we can directly calculate the steam produced per second is mass, we can write as the thermal power produced divided by the latent heat of vaporization, which is 396 divided by 2.25 into 10 to the power 6. Which is numerically coming out to be 1.76 into 10 to the power minus 4 kilograms per second. That is the result of this problem.